Tonight wore clogs. The third don't wear clogs, but they're called the Wild Goose Chase Cloggers. I'll explain that if I get a chance in a moment. They do Appalachian step dancing, known as clogging, which has its roots in the Appalachian Mountains of America. How they got the name, I think, was that the step clog dancers went over to America. Over the years, they lost the clogs, began dancing in tap shoes, as you will see. And I believe it was an occasion when they were performing in front of Edward VII and Queen Alexandra, and she looked at the stepping and said, ah, rather like our own cloggers back home, and the name stuck. So that's why they're called cloggers, even though they don't wear clogs. They're from Minneapolis and St. Paul in Minnesota. They came to Sidmouth in 1988, and had a great influence on all the various Appalachian teams who now perform regularly around the country, in this country. They're going to perform five dances. They're going to start with DC Stomp. They're going to do Challenge 3, then the Flying Geese, one called Mesmerization, and finally a dance called Breaking Up Sidmouth, which I hope is a metaphorical rather than literal dance. So would you welcome, please, here to the stage at Sidmouth, the Wild Goose Chase Cloggers. Thank you. Marcus Chase Clovis, ladies and gentlemen, musicians.